A search was underway at a landfill near Lviv in western Ukraine after three rescue workers went missing. A fire broke out at the site on May the 28th, raging until May the 30th before it was brought under control. The rescue workers went missing after the fire caused 100,000 cubic meters of garbage to collapse. Some 500 people were engaged in searching for them and also working to stabilize the waste mound.